Ready? Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. And I stumbled through my closet, through my clothes, and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I spoke my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can. And I walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something, something I lost somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's quite as lonesome as the sound of a sleepy city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In a park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. Then I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs that they were singing. Then I walked across the street and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. Echoed through the canyons like the disappearing songs of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. 'Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. You're doing nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down. While the sleeping city sidewalk Sunday morning coming down.